Another technology from the gods. Then I must accept the burden. Water's suffocating embrace. It welcomes me into its arms. The deepest of the deep. I recognize all of this, and so I know what awaits at the bottom.
Thank you.
Spectre not following me? Or am I following it? Promises made, promises remembered. A monument to inevitability. So far down, it's impossible to see the sun.
When I shut my eyelids, there are scarlet lights staring back. I dive deeper now. But what if I find nothing waiting there? What if the pit continues downwards, never ending? And what remains is a return to Helios. Another end. Another beginning. And my home in the cycle. Dangerous dreams. It offered the hive mind answers, but severed them instead. It offered the severed godhood, but crippled them instead. But it has not yet offered me anything. Why does it remain silent? After everything, am I still unworthy?
Visions from the past. They are exactly the same.
I keep putting this off, but everything has gone way too far this time. This is the part where I say, I'm sorry. So why don't I feel like I am? I try, but it sounds so hollow. What is this shadow inside me? I've felt this before. I can't describe it except that it feels... If I name it, will that make it go away?
Halfway to depth. The pressure is building within me.
Thank you.
prep time and recovery. I'm in the middle of a lot right now, so... No. I wouldn't want anyone present. No one can know about this. Everyone is overbearing and controlling and... I haven't even told a single person about... If they found out I was here, that we were talking... seen. The jet black skull behind the visor of the astronaut. I recognize parts of myself within those shadows, fighting to be free. If it can show the world one face, then another. Have I met it before? Was the name that sat on its head, was it the first one who said, "Do you see the white shadow?"
Hades, do you cast the white shadow? How did I keep going before?